Hey, what's up, guys? It's Pwn Star for Hire here, and I am bringing a triple commentary introduction thingamabob. I'm sitting here with Gumby in reality. Say what up.
Yo, 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 yo. What up, homies? You love that?
Right.
That was like my. What? Never mind. I'm not gonna tell
Yeah,
you. Go.
that was gangster, Gumby. I don't think I
Yeah,
can
well,
change
you know.
that. I
Listen,
feel
how much.
threatened. Here's my money. Take my wallet. Basically, this is pretty much. I'm going to try to sum this up in a quick little chunk right here. These are the guys that ran the LGU channel, aka Legit Gaming Unit. They did everything on this channel. It's in their name. It is their channel. For people that think it's in control of somebody else, that's not true. These are the guys that put up every video, that did everything compared to the background, to their website, everything. So these guys did that whole channel. And now they are, I guess, separating themselves from that channel and starting over anew due to complications that we don't feel like explaining. And I'm going to be on board with them. And basically, I guess, go ahead, guys, explain what you're going to be doing, Project Envy.
Ooh, I like it. Just like Pawn Stars, first of all, we just want to say thanks for the support. And if you guys are familiar with LGU, hopefully a lot of people from LGU are coming over here, and hopefully a lot more people, new people. And we are a channel that is devoted to those people that are up and coming, new directors. And we put a lot of work in LGU, and like Pwn Star said, it's just due to certain things we really don't want to discuss. We're moving on, and we're going to bigger and better things. But yeah, I don't know, Justin, you want to add anything?
Well, Project Envy should be bigger and better than
Oh, definitely.
LGU was and ever will be. That's for sure. We have a lot of new and exciting ideas for it, and it's different from any other community channel that you might see out there. Because the difference between us and any other channel is that we upload pretty much anybody's video. As long as you show that you put some time and effort into it, it'll go up, and it's going to be something good for the up-and-coming directors to get noticed.
And we do have a pretty good track record. We got a couple people that have made it to Machinima. It's not just like some there is a lot of other community channels that have been popping up, but we have been around for almost a year now. We know what we're doing. It's not like it's just something that we haven't taken the time to put into it. And whenever you come to LGU, and the same thing is going to be transferred over to Envy. So yeah, I don't know.
It's
What else?
very professionally done. They put in the time and effort. These two guys do it themselves. I got myself personally occupied with UCG. I've given up on UCG to help these guys out. I didn't have the time myself to do that. I know how it is hard, and I can admit that I wasn't able to do it. And these two guys do it themselves. They're pretty cool guys, and they're able to do that. Gumby's married. That gives them a lot of time. Reality can't get girls, so they've got a lot of time, a lot of time on their hands, and they get it done, and they do it in, a good fashion. They're really nice to the people. They're not, like picky or anything like that. They actually care about what's going on, and I'm glad to actually be on board. We've got a lot of new things. Or actually, us three right here are going to be doing a podcast for you guys, and that's going to be entertaining. So there's a lot of cool features that are coming in board in this, and for you to get a little bit piece. Oh my God, phone. A piece of this action is basically you guys just got to come and support us. This is going to be going up on all three of our channels right now. We've got a lot more people trying to support this and get it back to their current state. For you guys that are unaware of what LGU was, it's a great channel put together. You can just go over there and just look at the thumbnails. Everything is put together perfectly. And like I said, these are the two guys that ran that channel all by themselves completely. All the credit goes to them. And because they did that in such a great fashion, they're coming over here. And that's the same exact shit that you need to expect over here, except for they got me sexy on there. So it's gonna be better. It's gonna be better.
Oh,
And me
one
and
thing I did
Malik will
want to
have babies.
add. Oh, keep
We'll have
going.
babies.
Babies. I don't know if
Baby.
Justin can, I don't know if he'll be able to perform, is the thing.
Oh God, shut
Oh,
up.
I thought we weren't gonna talk about that. That's embarrassing. It's the first time they're meeting this guy.
Yeah.
One thing I did want to add, though, is we will have a fully operational website. We did have one for LGU, but we're going to have a fully operational website for Envy. And at the moment, we do have a forum set up, so you guys can go ahead and go check it out, actually. You can go sign up. Go ahead and sign up. It will be the same login for the website when it gets going. And you guys can go ahead and start chatting away. And because the main thing about what we like to do is we like to create a community. It's not, I mean, you know, if you're a new up and coming director, it's not just about making videos to you because you don't know how. So a lot of questions, a lot of, you know, all those questions that you're going to have, you're going to be able to find in the community of Envy. So yeah, it'll be in the description. Go check it out.
Especially since Black Ops is coming up here, there's going to be a lot of people now with the theater mode being able to make some videos. And Project Envy is going to be the place where you want to send them. This channel is going to get huge fast, and it's going to have a great community backing it.
That's right.
My pants. Nice. All right. So, I guess that about sums it up, guys. If you guys were interested in this or you want to see me naked, make sure you go ahead and you go check this channel out because it's going to be amazing. And like I said, Gumby and Reality, they're really, really good at running these things. I would not be sitting here trying to help them out if they really weren't like this good at doing this. It's impressive.
We and, like to think that we have a better process than the almighty dog known as Machinima.
So. But we love them.
We do love them.
We love Machinima.
That's scary. You just got on there and you're already putting threats down, sir. You better watch.
We're calling out Mr. Sark if he's watching this.
All right, guys. Well, that's about it. I'm saying peace out. Say bye, ladies.
Peace out.
Hello. I love you.
What?
Makes no goddamn sense.
You're fucking drunk. Is that how you hit on your women?
What? This is how you do it.
I love you. All right. That's good. They'll laugh.